Tony Recovery here again. We've got myself and we've got my co-driver Hannah. We're going to call to head out to Dundee Beach, which is about an hour's drive, about 100 kilometres from Darwin. There's a Toyota Hilux SR5, fairly new one. He's gone out to the mouth of the Finniss, which is from Dundee. Along the beach, maybe 20k roughly from Dundee, and got himself bogged out on the mud flats, which is not ideal. We've got a high tide tonight of 6 meters coming in at 9:30 tonight. The current time is 6:10, so we've got an hour's drive to get out there. So we've got another crew on their way as well. They're just behind us, and yeah, hopefully get out there before it gets too dark and get them out before the tide takes the car. So we've got fairly big tides here in Darwin, for those who aren't aware. At the moment, spring tides, so we've got about